strapped to a table in a translucent room. My life flashed before my eyes. It was gone too soon. My captor, my hunter, in the midst of my sight. His face darkened the air in a room of light. He placed his finger on my forehead and looked deep in my eyes. He asked me, was I haunted by my victim's cries? I laughed. I said, no, you cannot be serious. He placed his fingers on my face. He looked so furious. He reached for my cheek and sliced it with a knife. He placed it on a slide as a reminder of my life. He tilted my face to four photos on the wall. Emma, Peter, David, and the last one, Paul. Why have you brought me here? I said out of fright. You're a candle. I want to snuff out your light. I shimmied, I squirmed, but it was no use. I begged and I pleaded, can't we make a truce? He reached in a bag and pressed a set of tools. He said I fit the code. It was his set of rules. He swung a hammer at my head. It split open and it bled. I lay so still, shivering, but not yet dead. From the thud, oozed out the blood. He swung it again and it began to flood. I slipped away, not to see another day. I knew somehow that I would die this way. Some people see their loved ones in the end. Some people see a stairway of light that ascends. Some people's life flashes with memories of the past. Now I am just a drop of blood in between a piece of glass.